Meghan Markle and Prince Harry join the Queen at Balmoral. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have joined the Queen at her Balmoral estate this weekend, as part of the royal couple's summer holidays. Joining the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, Meghan and Harry arrived at Balmoral Castle in Aberdeenshire to spend time with members of the royal family. The royal couple will enjoy long walks and barbecues, which are reportedly on the itinerary for their weekend break. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have already enjoyed a Scottish retreat earlier in the summer, joining Prince Charles and the Duchess of Cornwall at the remote Castle of May in Scotland. Meghan and Harry have spent their time with Charles and Camilla away from the public eye, amid a media frenzy prompted Meghan's father, Thomas Markle. Mr. Markle has given a series of interviews to the media, lashing out at Meghan for cutting him off since he collaborated with the paparazzi in a series of staged images spread across several media outlets. Meghan and Harry, who are known north of the border as the Earl and Countess of Dumbarton, were nowhere to be seen this morning at Balmoral along with the royal family. The Queen, Kate, William and other members of the royal family who were spotted this morning leaving Crowdy Church, located near the Queen's Balmoral estate. Her Majesty and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, were spotted in the back seat of the Queen's Bentley, while William was seated at the front. However, Kate and William's three children, George, 5, Charlotte, 3, and 3-month-old Prince Louis, did not join their parents for the service. Prince Charles, Princess Anne, Prince Edward, the Countess of Wessex and Lady Louise Windsor were also seen leaving the service, and drove off in separate cars with their family. Prince Edward took the driver's seat as he drove off with his wife, Sophie Wessex, and daughter, Lady Louise Windsor, 14. Prince Charles was also seen leaving the service in a separate car, beaming proudly as he waved to crowds of royal fans. The royals are said to enjoy a plethora of summertime activities at Balmoral, including fishing, shooting and stalking, though Meghan, an animal lover, is unlikely to participate in the royal family's hunting traditions.